shoot.
What's my dinner?
What's
not
mine?
So, oh, wowie.
We're in the lounge of Nice Cody Ozer. I think that's how you say it, isn't
nice
it?
Nice Cody Ozer, yeah.
Nice Cody Ozer. Having our local white wine.
And white wine?
White wine.
I mix standing next to that dog.
This disturbs me. This disturbs me.
So.
Well, hello.
Where are we crammed into?
We're in the first 5 rows of the coach section, but we get a seat to share between us, which is their style of business.
British Airways.
First world problems?
Mm-hmm. In nice Toto's room.
For me, London, this lovely city. You can go to France or America, India, Asia or Australia, but you must come back to London City. Well, believe me, I am speaking broad-mindedly. I am glad to know my mother country. I've been traveling to countries years ago, but this the place I wanted to go. London, that's the place for me. To live in London, you are rarely comfortable, because the English people are very much sociable. They take you here and they take you there, and they make you feel like a millionaire. So London, that's the place for me. At night, when you have nothing to do, you can take a walk down Shaftesbury Avenue. There you will laugh and talk and enjoy the bridge and admire the beautiful scenery of London. That's the place for me.
Stop this thing. Sorry, we're trying not to kill someone. Sir, where are we?
We are in A680. British Airways. Bound for home.
None of that will be heard, but that's all right.
Called home, I can almost see with a red front door and a roar.
Hi. 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 Hi.
You're so sad.
You're okay.